We see a large number of individuals who come in with opioid use disorder. There are all sorts of changes in the universe of opioid use disorders, both in the kinds of problems that individuals have when they come in, the types of opioids they use, oral versus injectable heroin or smoking. Fentanyl has been a major new problem in the last couple of years. There are also changes in the treatment of opioid use disorder, and every year we know a little bit more about the best ways to treat opioid use disorder, particularly with medications. Some of the most exciting new information that's come out of studies published in the past year has been data that tells us that extended release blockers of opioids, such as Vivitrol, extended release naltrexone, are as effective as buprenorphine or Suboxone, and they offer the benefit of leaving patients without being dependent on an opioid. So it's very reassuring to have learned that antagonists, blockers of opioids like Vivitrol, are as effective in recent, very well-controlled, published studies on the treatment of opioid use disorder. It gives us a lot more in the form of options.